We have here our C final in the men's 400 IM in lane three from Venezuela is Andy Arteta. Four from Tucson Ford Dealer Aquatics, Jason Alentado. Five unattached is Aiden Burns, and at six from the Pleasant and Seahawks is Nicholas Silverthorne. Alentado and four together with Burns and five. They're having a great race here in the middle of the pool. As they get to the final wall, separated by less than a tenth of a second. These two individuals each were a 443.9 in the prelims. Burns was a 98, Alentado was a 90. Alentado in four, Burns in five. Burns perhaps will have the touch, and it is Burns with a 435.74. Alentado 435.94. And a great swim here for these two gentlemen, dropping almost a full 8 seconds off their prelim swim. Going out to event 13, women's 200 meter.